Fox VFX Lab is now the virtual production front end to all Fox projects. Virtual production, it's kind of two words Jim Cameron and I kind of put together. We couldn't fly a film crew to Pandora, so we had to come up with a way to do this, and by sort of mishmashing all of these various technologies together, we were able to, you know, film the movie in a motion capture space similar to what you're seeing here. Our storytellers get to live in a completely virtualized environment, put on a VR headset, look around, see the world at scale, see their actors playing the parts of those characters in real time.
Virtual production couldn't really exist before you could do motion capture practically on set, and that required a lot of compute horsepower. There was no question about that.
What's the best possible piece of hardware that we can use to help our storytellers work as quickly as they can? Time is our most valuable asset.
A director or a producer walking by, they're not going to sit around and wait for something to render. They want to see it now.
When the Threadripper showed up, that was like the coolest band these guys had ever heard came to town and played a show for them.
We found very early on that the Threadripper was enabling us to do things we just couldn't get there with the Intel offerings at the time.
The Threadripper has kind of like created this kind of shadow empire of rendering capability.
With the Threadrippers, we were seeing a 20-30% increase just right out of the gate per artist.
You know, the thing was that when we brought the EPYC machine in, which is dual CPU, you know, with all the cores on both CPUs working, that kind of took it to another level of silly, frankly. I mean, it was just unbelievable. There were whoops of joy, you know, when the artists were using it. And I basically had to start chasing them off the machines after a while. It was kind of...
AMD has really shown that they're very interested in this space. They really want to help content creators.
It's nice to have a partner in the industry that looks you in the eye.
This is unique. I've worked on other shows with other large distributors, and yeah, you get your hardware, but they're not necessarily listening to what exactly you're looking for, and AMD has been doing that.